Hello again. Now I am at the exit of Harbourfront MRT. Today we are going to go for trekking in the southern ridges of Singapore. Altogether it's 10 kilometers. So it's kind of moderate to challenging difficulty. We start from Mount Faber Park, then it will go through Telok Blangah Hill Park, then to Hort Park, and finally target is Kent Ridge Park. This is Marang Road, which leads to Marang Trail, and in the left side you can see there is a car park. If you come by car, you can park it there. So this is the starting point of Marang Trail. Okay, now we have reached the Mount Faber Park. So this is where the cable car to Sentosa starts. You can see the line from the right side. Yeah, that one. That line, that's the cable car. We are at the Mount Faber peak now. So here there is a ticketing office and some other gift shops, and they have each version of cable car boxes, so you can get in and take a photo. Anyway, today we are not going to try the cable car, so let's walk along. Okay, here's another merlion, not that famous one, at the Marina Bay. This charming wood panel bridge was built to improve connectivity between nature areas. Actually, this is a series of 7 undulating ribs. Those ribs double up as alcoves and provide shelter, you see, like this. Actually, the bird watchers visit this area between September and April to spot various birds such as Brahmini kite. Every day from 7 p.m. to 7 a.m. they illuminate this bridge. Actually, this is the tallest pedestrian bridge in Singapore. It's 292 meters long. Okay, now we are reaching the Alkaff Mansion, another important one in the trail. It's a famous wedding destination in Singapore. It has been built in 1918 for the Alkaff family, and it has been a famous high-end society party destination in 1930s. Now there is an Italian restaurant.
There's no road here. Terrace Garden. Terrace Garden. Nothing much.
Now we are heading to forest walk. It is actually 1.3 kilometers long and we get to walk along the trees, treetops actually. Next we can see the Alexandra Arch, but before that we will enjoy this. This is an excellent platform to watch birds.
ගෙඩිද පොයති දාන්න පොය
Now we are at the Alexandra Arc. It links forest walk to the floral walk of Hort Park. This bridge is actually about 80 meters long. Okay, now we are at the Hort Park Glasshouse Complex. We have to go further 2 kilometers to finish the trail as we planned earlier. From this Hort Park to Kentridge Park. But we will stop the trail here today. As we are tired now, it's time to have some rest. Maybe we should come again to Hort Park. Maybe morning time, yeah. So that's it for today. See you in next video.